Looks like we're gonna be short-handed here in this game. Big time.
All rebel troops, activate the uplinks to call in Y-Wing support. They'll soften up those walkers for you. Intelligence indicates the bounty.
Got a hit marker off of that. Oh, I'm dead. Yay. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Are you kidding me? Oh no. It's Bossk. No. He's following me.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Oh my god, he doesn't see me. No. Come on, stupid fucking partner. Ruined it. This kid's 1-6 already. The game just started. Yeah, TL-50 is a lot of fun to use. Oh, hero card.
Bomber locked in.
Let's go with Chewie again. Whoops. I cleared that real fast.
Ah!
see. Where's the infantry at? Yep.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Boba Fett has arrived and is working for the Imperials. Take him out.
Whoops.
Stormtroopers in the area. Activated the uplink station. Well done.
Uplink offline. Get it operational.
Our spies are telling us the bounty hunter Boba Fett is nearby. Be careful.
Solos, join the battle.
Couldn't even see him.
Thank you. Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
Of course, I'm gonna spawn. This guy's died 27 fucking times. You wonder why.
Maintain that uplink. The Y-wings need it to pinpoint your location.
God, fucking dumbass, man.
Engaged. Well done. Now defend it. We need to do something about that AT-AT. It's about to target our transport.
God! Oh, I did get it! Yes! Oh, there's no way I just did that. I didn't think I had a chance in hell of doing that. Man, that that Allie Gray kid, Gary kid, 72, that kid right there, 34 times he died. That's pretty bad. I could have hit 120 right there if I had a partner that knew what he was doing. Oh, that was too stressful.